hockey trucker has noticed three different things going on in late December as he's been driving around. One, people laying sod, putting grass down. Two, people pouring a sidewalk. And three, people putting roofs on houses.
You really need to see this.